In this episode, I spent a sunny day in Hamburg. I had perfect conditions for photographs with light and shadow. I kept my eye open for areas with a lot of natural contrast. Then I underexposed the images to get a darker touch. Together with a little bit of post-editing, you get these dark shadows in the photographs, which I really like. Enjoy!